I'ma need my shirt back.
What's up, babe? It's your girl, and she back with another video, y'all. So, as you can tell, today I'm feeling a little bit better, you know? But a little bit better. I feel cute today or not. If y'all saw the pictures, I saw it. In today's video, I'm gonna be giving y'all different hairstyles y'all could do to style a wig if you run out of hairstyles or whatnot. And I thought it would be helpful, cause I know people be running out of hairstyles to style their wigs and stuff. So let's get right into it. So the first style, you can do. I gotta take these back. The first thing I could do is just a regular, you know, back ponytail. But look how cute, you know. On to the second style. So the second style is, I don't know what this hairstyle called. I'll show y'all. This is like a chill in the house type of vibe. Like, I don't mess with this hair today, so I'm just gonna put it up, you know? Thank you. I put on my glasses for this. This the style, like, you chill in the house again and don't want to do nothing to your hair.
Put it up.
So just put it up to the side. Light it. Down below in the comments, recommend me some good edges. I got quick stay because the edges are coming up. But anyways, do it down. I look like a little girl. A little bit like this. It's like, I don't know. But you know, you get the gist of it. You get the gist of it. So girl, you know, model status coming in. Yeah, all right, y'all. So that'll be all that I have for you guys today. I hope you guys actually enjoyed this video, cause I try my best to like style this little old wig, cause this wig is actually up. I just wanted to get some ideas out to y'all, and I was struggling in this video because I wanted to do styles, but I couldn't. It was making me mad. But anyways, besides that, I had fun making this video. If you like videos like this, make sure you comment down below if my comments are just if you want to see more. Like I always say, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Show your love. And I'll see you guys in the next video.